Look. Now I could write something that's ignorant, presented as immaculate, then package it for people to purchase. Digging inside your purses and pockets for profit that I know that you need it. Don't pay your mortgage or no car, don't give them dollars to me. I dominantly attest the system that was set in place with politics. The problem is this shit is archaic, so I'll explain it quick. Of course you need a singular image, then you're excelling. Don't worry about your content, cause hatred is always relevant and prevalent. I'm sure you'll find the proper way to sell the kids and catch them while they're young. They never question your integrity. Selectively invaded the market, your product's average and with money behind it. I promise that you'll be popping up, put you on every blog, and that's how you gain your respect. When you popular, they assuming you're automatically next. And your catalog filled with records that sound exactly the same. It's insane and fucking monotonous. All your music is draining the energy out my body. It's crazy, I'm trying to take it back to pocket bigger punters. I punish you with these artifacts, relics of what they used to be. Honesty over you, so retake a seat, come and see. I will leave you in disbelief. Now you baffled by my intelligence, not to mention the cadence. But that's aside from the fact in the state I'm currently stating. Just pay attention to lyrics to see what they really saying. I bet that you would be blown away, wondering what you listen for. As I propose the apropos, oppose and take the higher road, exposing true intentions. They devious and deliberate, deceiving with the statics. The average are receptive.